Hi, I'm John, and I'm a warehouse team member. The bottom line is they say you can't sell from an empty wagon. A typical work day in the shipping department where I work, we'll come in and we'll start selecting cases for each individual store. Once each store is picked and wrapped and brought to the door where the truck is, we load them in sequence for the driver to unload. We gather everything from the freezer department, mezzanine, to the warehouse. It all comes together. Yeah, the rhythm of the day is fast-paced. We concentrate heavily on safety, lift things properly, do the job right. We use an RF frequency scanner system. It's almost airproof. The team atmosphere here is great. When everybody works together, just work outright. And we all get along. It's a great attitude here. Schedule here at Sheetz Distribution Center is a 3-week rotating schedule. It just repeats itself in a loop. There are 4 10-hour days. At the end of that 3-week session, you'll actually get 5 days in a row off. It's like a vacation every 3 weeks. First shift does start early. We start at 5:30 in the morning. Second shift starts around 4:30. The warehouse has good pay. The benefits are great. The leadership here is great. And we're all one big team. At the end of the day, you accomplished loading 30 trucks. And when you all work together, it's very rewarding.